Okay, so I have looted some pointless stuff. Why don't I see any bandages? That's interesting. Or maybe they have already used them up. Oh, okay, there they are. Sorting. Oh. Yeah. I think I have one of these stashed somewhere, but I'm not sure. I'm never sure. Did I just drop something? These and sell them to the stalkers. Right. Oh! So that's what I dropped. I don't know why, I don't know how, but something about the relayed animation. I think there's another one, yeah. I can hear footsteps. What can be exploited? Wouldn't it be funny if that war ran into you? Moment. We carry on looting as they were. Something. If you dismount the launcher before you unload the weapon, then you might lose the extra grenades, but I always forget. I mean, I don't even know if they have extra grenades, but I'm so methodically stuffing the dead bodies with extra weapons is because Less clutter, more frame rate. Okay, I'm gonna have to venture out there. Open. Do a little sweep here and then withdraw to safety. Okay, let's go sort and safety. Something now? No. Okay. So this one I might be able to sell. So I'm gonna drop it in the corner here. I'm only gonna carry the pistols. These also need to be dropped. One of these chests for good measure. Okay, quick save here. Oh, the sun has come out finally. I somehow missed that. Although now I remember that when I was climbing on top of those tanks, it was sunny indeed. give a medkit to Monolith. Dude. Oh, I can't talk to you, and if I let you in, you're gonna kill me. I know as much. These away as you do. And no flashlights, gotcha. Just because I'm recording it all doesn't necessarily mean I'm keeping it all. Seem to be a little bit too over encumbered. Somebody on the upper floor or another wounded guy. That's the thing with wounded enemies, after a while they get better. Oh, okay. Yes. Let's do it like this. Can I still move? No. Okay. When I move, it looks as if there is a red dot in the lab entrance. I wonder if that's just me seeing things or if that's real. Okay, this sweeping this one from the top, shall we? Visible position. Anybody wants to take a shot? Now is the time. Ow. Oh, wait. There is no way to the lower floor unless I go out there. Okay, gotcha. With the dark. Okay, light goes on. Let's go check that second floor. Yeah, okay. I don't have a weapon. Bye. Oh wait, let's trade right away. You can have all my vodka. I don't need it right now. And the fancy tins. What else? Yeah, I kinda need the other stuff. I mean, I guess it makes sense that he's okay because he is the snitch after all, or like undercover and shit. Still, watch where you flash that red dot, buddy. Also, I think some of the faction relations might be a little bit fucked up. Because technically I haven't fulfilled all the tasks in X18, so it might just be that certain triggers haven't kicked off. I suspect that there might be survivors and or resistance inside the buildings. So like I should be extra careful and stuff. Also not flashing my lights everywhere. Somebody shouting. If I go in from the top, what will happen? Like super wide. pistol. No? Okay then. Did I check here? Yes, I did. Do we have bodies down here? We might. Anybody on the roof? I mean, I have had surprises like this. Oh, okay. Could I jump in without going inside first? Oh, okay then. No. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did. Oh. The amazing disappearing body. Gotcha. I think this is like the first sweep. That spawn the moment you grab the documents. Okay, okay, very precarious situation here. All this has made me hungry. Don't mind if I do. If I create more stashes than one, then I will surely forget about them. That's just this way. 100. obviously some food and stuff here as well. Did I leave a medkit? I think I did. And a bandage. Because this way, when I'm crawling out from the underground, wounded and irradiated and hungry, then at least I can remedy that a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna check the boss's office and then I think I will be ready to go back on the ground. Lobby for the other. Let's check the roof while we're here. Surprises here. And these are my own footsteps. Right. Right. Have disappeared between now and before. I think I'm almost ready. So what's with that body over there? See that the chopper has taken out the getaway car, the supposed getaway car. This might be beyond repair. Wait, did I just... yeah, I can't carry all of these. I might as well leave the extra fuel here. I just have to remember that it's where the car is. Well, it used to be. For a second there, I think I heard choppers. That might be the remnant of the old trigger. Okay, and I think I've covered everybody in this lobby. So, I'm gonna circle back towards the lab and pop back into X18. But right now, right here, I'm gonna end this episode. Enjoy the view. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!